me that I've tried, but I've seen it in my mind, and I feel it all the time, squeezing on me tight, seizing me at night, so my sleep is always light, and I wish that I was blind, wish that I was fine, that I fit in the design, and I didn't have to cry, and it was simple to decide, but I have to get it right, I have to get it right, I have to have the answer, so I can't just let it slide, I have to analyze why this is happening inside, because I don't know what else matters till I'm master of my mind, but it's hard to draw the line, with all of this advice, I wish I could rely on it, but half of it is shite, and I have to have a plan, or else the panic and anxiety I'm having won't relax, and I'll be sad until I die, that's why I have to get it right, I have to get it right. I have to sort it out, I can't ignore it now. I tried to turn it down, but the choices and the voices that were swirling in a cloud, formed into a crowd, swarming all around, quarreling in chorus, the noise is too loud. It's more than I can handle, I want to change the channel, but I can't cause the remote control is nowhere to be found. So I have to sort it out, I have to sort it out. The panic is expanding, so I can't ignore it now. I have to have the balance of the scale I'm on is massive, and the weight on my back is Atlas's amount. And I can't defer the burden, cause conversions aren't certain, so I'm squirming as pressure in my head begins to pound. And I hope the sand won't trickle out the hourglass before the gravity collapses me and slams me to the ground. So I have to sort it out. I have to. And I don't know what I've learned, except I have to make it work.